butterscotch pudding.
Measure out 1 cup of milk and 1 cup of heavy cream and mix. Mix faster, Linda!
Don't talk to me like that.
Then in a bowl, mix milk and cornstarch.
What did I say last time, Linda?
Grab 3 eggs, separate the yolks, and give the whites to the sous chef. In a pot, add brown sugar, water, butter, and salt, and boil for 5 minutes. Slowly pour in the cream mixture, let simmer for 1 minute, and pour in the other milk. Keep mixing till it thickens. Take out half the pudding and stir in the yolks. Add back with vanilla and stir it back in. Put it in an ice bath and stir continuously for 5 minutes. Separate into bowls, cover with saran wrap, and let cool for an hour. Nice and jiggly. And finally, top with whipped cream. And that's how you make